guys, excuse me, as you guys can see, I was stuck. I couldn't move and everything. That was unfortunate. I don't know why all of a sudden it just did that. I'm not sure why I did that. But yeah, back to Dead by Daylight. So I'm not even going to count that kill as a dub for the killer. You know, as you can see, it was brutal from the beginning. I don't point fingers. Definitely don't do that, but I'll let you guys be the judge. So, hopefully this start off better. And I don't get stuck again. And let's get some get a high survival rate. Hopefully. Started off right away again. Good. Yes. These guys definitely are PS4 players. I mean, PS4. Current gen. Is it me or is it like the crossplay feature? I like it, but it's like the guys from Xbox One really sucks. Like, very bad. They're not good at playing Survivor at all. So, usually I have a better chance when I'm playing with people from the current gen like myself. So, no excuses this time. Have to survive. So far, I'm 0-1. The last game, I'm not counting because, unfortunately, I got stuck to a rock. Had me usher walking all kind of things. I couldn't even move. Huh? Yeah. Backflip. I couldn't move. I was stuck. So far, we've seen Scream, Michael Myers as well. Now, where's the chest? Yes, I'm not the obsession. Thank God. That fast? Oh my God. Oh. Wow. Oh my God. Fuck. It's a bunch of bullshit. Come get me. Oh my God. I'm so nurse is calling. I'm so screwed. She in the basement too. Oh my God. How? Oh God. Oh my God. Save him. I hope he went down there and said, oh my God. This is cool. Just kill me. Huh. Woo, these killers are brutal today. Very brutal, very brutal, very brutal. Brutal. Shit. fuck. That was another tough match. Oh my God. That was very tough. I could find them one by one. So I could really keep this thing. Walker, idiot. Why would you go back over there? Oh my God! Dude, come on! Fucking idiot, dude! Dumbass! He saw me. He definitely saw me. He saw me. He saw me. He saw me. Ugly motherfucker. Man, these motherfuckers is trash. Out of here. Do you see me? Yeah. Man, scary ass. Oh shit. Definitely can't save you now, buddy. I'm on my last hook. So many fucking crows. Oh my God! Bro, this is bullshit. Motherfucker too close. I know he saw me. I know for a fact he saw me. Yeah, he did. He going for the save. I'm so screwed. Get to the hatch because he already found it. Let me tell him GG's, man. Oh god. You definitely deserve it. Damn, he don't want nobody messaging him, huh? What a dick. Ooh, that was tough. What I should have did was got off the switch, the escape switch, when I heard the heartbeat. But I thought he was far away from the map. But I forgot, on this map, the doors are so close to each other. So, that was unfortunate. Okay, I'm officially 0-4 surviving. Wow, terrible. First time this has happened in quite a long time. The killers are just that good today. I can't win for losing. We'll make this the last video of today of the live stream. So hopefully I can get out of here 1-4. If not, I'm gonna be quite pissed, upset, angry. Now, as you can also see, I had a lot of, you know, skill checks I screwed up on. Goal is to do this segment with no mess ups. Just get them out. Michael Myers or the Huntress. Please don't come in here. Man, move! The fuck? My ass. Just on my ass. I'm hurt. I gotta get away from these hooks. Oh my God, he found me. Shit, it's a joke. So many fucking crows. Why is he after me? Y'all could be working on gems, man. God. Why them other dudes ain't working on no gen? Bullshit. It's bullshit. Too close. Shit. Thank you. Damn. Bitch ass. I wanted to go back and save him, but I was on my last hook. That was intense. This guy was definitely on it. I'm glad I recorded it. I mean, live streamed it. Wow. That was tough. Had to fight for that. That was very tough. Wow. Unfortunately, only two of us was able to escape. Man, that was very tough. And as you see, that person is a noob. He only had one, so he deserved it. This one I was hoping he survived, but well, he had a slippery meat. He didn't escape. That's unfortunate. But us two, we managed to escape. Yeah, that's gonna do it. That's my last live stream of the day. You know, at these blood points, claim my reward first. Yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed it. Whew, man, that was tough. That was tough. Had to do a lot of bobbing and weaving because he kept really, really, you know, sitting on the generators. So we had to outsmart him. And thanks to the other survivor, she did her thing, avoiding him and not attracting any attention while I was doing the last gen. Well, I didn't do the last gen, but the gen I was trying to do, so. Okay. Almost tier 6. Challenge. These perks, and that's gonna do it for today. Spawn chill is worth the use. It is. I will do it. Don't forget to like and subscribe and share my page. Make sure you like and subscribe and share Dezzy Chubb Gaming and also Dezzyline Man. Okay, y'all be good, stay smooth. and stay alive. This your boy Dezzy. I'm out.